A heartwarming story here. The Canterbury Fire Department helped get a horse back on its feet. This is Marquis, and he had been down for several hours when his owner finally called for help yesterday. First responders used a mechanical pulley system with a strap around him, and it took about a half hour to get him upright. Now, his owner said they were so thankful, and they also tell us that yesterday happened to be the horse's 31st birthday. So the old guy just needed a little help getting up.
Yeah. Oh, that was not. All right.